we just don't know where we are. Got to apologise tonight because this amazing band that we were going to have on stage for us before the show, obviously, our special guests on the tour, right? They unfortunately couldn't make it. They come from Mongolia. And their bus broke down.
Oh yeah, sure, Bruce!
A fucking long way from Mongolia in the bus, alright? Although they actually only came from Chicago, but never mind. So they actually got here, their equipment did it. So I want you to give a big fucking thing to the Who! Like you can say Doctor Who, but that's a shit joke, right? So anyway, here we are. We've got all kinds of stuff to play for you tonight. Like, it's coming up for Halloween. We have lots of songs about weird, spooky things. This is a song, for those of you who are religious and you've wandered around and you've been walking around Toronto and you've seen letters in fire. Well, actually, no, it's just the neon signs. But occasionally, you may see a big fucking hand like this going, oh, yeah, yeah. That's like drunken God handwriting for the writing on the fucking wall! Yeah. We'll be right back. But it does have one redeeming feature. It can travel to the portal of space and time. So does anybody have a vehicle like that in this arena? Now I know you're bullshitting me, right? No, that's just bullshit. No. It really is not a toaster. There's normally somebody has one, honestly, but I can't tell the difference because you've all got your hands up, right? There's not. I know one person has two. They're like donkeys. You need two because donkeys get very upset and sad. Just one donkey, all right? You need the other one to look after the other one, right? You need two DeLoreans because one is always traveling in fucking time, which is no use at all for getting the wife down the shops or doing whatever she wants to do, right? She's gonna be pissed off. We've avoided that problem. We have solved the problem of time travel. We just invented our very own, and we play it for you now. Time Machine.
Awake.
I think we couldn't get any more people in here if we tried. We're not allowed to get any more people in here tonight, all right? That is truly, truly amazing. So, you know, after all these years, right, with a combined age in excess of 400 fucking years, here we are, you know? All right. And, yeah. Have a punch up, right? Do me a favour. Two of you sort it out. Fuck off outside, all right? We don't have that bullshit in this arena, all right? Yeah. Honestly, fuck me. Mike Tyson, you are not, all right? Anyway, anybody here got a parentage, a background from Ireland? Came over to Canada, but I always thought there was a lot of Scottish people came over here as well. Damn! As it happens, the Scottish and the Irish, if we kind of glue them together, you could just say they're all Celtic people. They're the Celts. We got a bunch of fucking Celts in here tonight. I'm not wearing mine, but never mind. Listen, we can do a song now. It's called Death of the Celts. And obviously, it didn't fucking work, because you're all here. And sad to say, people have been trying to wipe out different people, whether it was the Celts or the fucking Nazis. Trying to wipe out the Jews or the Gypsies or whoever the fuck, whichever asshole it was trying to wipe out somebody else. The cool thing is, and you are evidence of this, it does not fucking work ever, because if you've got culture, if you've got language, if you've got family, if you've got memories, if you've got loyalty, you can't erase that ever. But this is the story of folks that tried it. Death of the Celts. hear me tread, walketh upon the field of the dead. The burning of blood breaketh the bone. Battlefield now, I'll make it my own. Glory of the morning we make. Bring the roses is still awake. Lord above, my spirit said, death has no power, no more, no less. Power of my soul will be free. Deliver us all to victory. Winner of pain.
Straight to heart. son, ask for thyself another, for that which I leave is too slow.
at night I'm strolling through the dark. When the light begins to fade, sometimes feel a little strange, a little anxious when it's dark. Fear of the dark. Fear of the dark. I have a constant fear that something's always been. Fear of the dark. Toronto!
Yeah.
When I'm walking a dark road, I am a man who walks alone.
Oh,
bird for us. Really think they'll come for us. Now that you purchase, think about us. Never the edge of those that you trust. Think that you have all the answers for all. Arrogant way, only one word of thought. Holding the back of this fire in your hand. Get us further from these lands. yourselves. Have a great weekend. Have a great year.